Peter did not want Wendy to leave.
Forget.